This reminds me of my army days.
I simply love the big city.
Lair is too small for us, Hunter. Ta-ta-ta!
Thank you.
Suspicious citizen detected. Halt. Suspicious citizen detected. Halt.
Ah! Oh my, you look like something that the cat dragged in.
Private Antonov reporting, sir. Returning from the sewer, sir. I have grave news, sir.
Wait, are we using military ranks now? Can I get one too?
Let the man talk. What did you see down there?
About 24 soldier machines are testing their strange machines in the tunnels. I couldn't face them on my own, sir.
Good work. I'll look into this.
Thank you.
This reminds me of my army days. I might have something for you.
I have good news for you. One of Fomigotti's former assistants contacted the Resistance. He wants to sell some technical documents. We could use them to improve our defences. But you'll need to find this Todor Shimko first.
Another errand? Mad scientists won't defeat themselves, you know.
Good. I'll take care of it.
What if we put a valve into the generator?
This research facility makes me nervous.
Why? You used to haunt abandoned places like this.
Oh, give me a crumbling palace any day. But abandoned laboratories are cold and full of pain. Why aren't they moving? Are they just toy soldiers for giants?
Or the same killing machines we know so well. They need electricity. The missing gate is closed. Where do you open these portals, I wonder?
Oh, these things look fully functional. It's just that they don't move. I don't like this.
Which reminds me, if you find a red button, I won't push it, I swear.
Another weird device. What does it do? It's a pity that it's not dead, just like the soldier machines. Look at this. I bet that this is the main switch of the laboratory. And the main switch is another reflector, don't you think?
citizen.
Switch along. The machine is already broken.
You must be Van Helsing. Your fame precedes you, sir. My name is Todas Shimko, and I used to work for the scientists of the Phlogiston Society.
Hopefully the madness was not catching. What is this place anyway?
An abandoned research facility. When I had to flee my mentors, I found refuge here. I also brought some important documents with me. Take a look.
Blueprints for an improved generator by Heinrich von Sturm. I'll take it.
I'm not asking much. I'd like to get into your secret headquarters before I die out here. If you accept me, the document is yours.
Welcome to the Resistance, then.
Thank you.
And what if we put a valve into the generator?
This reminds me of my army days. I might have something for you.
Cogs and lightning on steam. I can build it. can't do that.
Thank you.
Let's see what you have for me. Yes, these will do nicely. Here's your reward.
Pleasure doing business with you.
You know, you remind me of someone.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You are awfully quiet.
I'm trying to imagine the flowers as monster trophies.
And does it work?
Sadly, not in the slightest.
Thank you.
brought me flowers. That's nice. It's a pity that they'll go straight into my boiling cauldron. Stay a little while and you can taste the magical potion.
I can hardly wait.
And the potions are ready. Which one would you like to taste?
There is one with the color of bile. It must be a really potent drink.
Sometimes I miss the campfire and the music.
I might have something for you.
What if we put a valve into the generator?
Don't be alarmed by my appearance.
Suspicious citizen detected. Suspicious citizen detected. Suspicious citizen. Aim. Move out.
I love it when I'm right. Breda is here.
Look at this creature. It's something new. So the first rule of monster hunting. Proceed with caution.
There are rules to monster hunting? You never told me that.
Yeah.
I could sell you any of the other documents for 3,000 gold each. And while I was hiding underground, I found a map that's supposed to show the way to some hidden treasure. That cost 8,000.
Treasure hunt. I just love the classics. I'll buy the map.
Everything is quiet.
Here.
Looking for the hidden treasure. The map says that it's here.
All I can see is a boring old chest.
Because this is a traditional chest, hiding in plain sight. Not a modern one with all those high security standards. You know, reinforced lids, poisoned darts and the like.
Then what are you waiting for? What have we here?
Let me see. A rare artifact. Something that looks like one of those gems from Borislav's statue. And a dragon tooth. A real one. And gold, of course. Plenty of that.
Thank you.
Van Helsing, I'll require your special expertise for a short while, if you don't mind.
I'm glad to help, if it doesn't involve any experiments.
It does, actually. This was the last experiment by Professor von Strom. He infused some machines with the essence of the ink that gave them some kind of raw intelligence. One of the machines is an automated turret, by the way.
And now they are lonely and need a cuddle?
That was sarcasm, right? The answer is no. The machines are intelligent and aggressive, and they can inkwalk. We finally located their hideout. Now we only need someone to destroy the Machine King.
It sounds better than cuddling. I'll do it.
Everything is quiet.
Don't be alarmed by my appearance.
I knew that I could count on you. You are a natural, Van Helsing.
How come no one ever praises me? Sometimes I feel like a ghost.
Sorry? Did someone say something?
I'm simply meeting a demand, you know.
If we put a valve into the generator.
Time to teach him a lesson.
I bring news, Van Helsing. The professor has fled to the Palace of Machines.
What? Now the machines have palaces too?
That's just a fancy name for the Grand Hall where they recently opened the science fair of Borgova.
And why would he go there?
Well, you won't like this, I'm afraid. One of the wonders on display is the prototype of a new automaton, the Mechanical Colossus.
Are you trying to tell me that he has a giant mechanical soldier?
It's not operational. Yet. Anyway, Fulmigati has taken to calling it the Doomsday Automaton.
Which is never a good sign, believe me. He must be truly desperate.
We have no time to lose. We must stop him before he makes that machine fully functional.
Thank you.
Sewage tunnel number 17 closed down for pest control. Giant alligators reported in the sewers.
Well, it could be worse. At least they are not turtles.
The Grand Science Fair of Borgova is opening at the Palace of Machines. Behold the new specimen of the automatons. The Mechanical Colossus.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I'd like to see that.
I'm sure we'll have the opportunity.
No throat-ripping, no foaming? How polite.
I'm not here to hunt you down. I want to destroy Fulmigati, just like you. We could be allies.
I heard that you killed that Vykolak leader in the mountains. I don't trust you. But we fight the same enemy. So we could be allies, yes. For a price. We need 10,000 gold, and we only defend our territory.
Beastly bodyguards. Sounds like a good idea. The old curiosity bookshop. Rare tomes by Mr. Abdul Al-Hazred.
And no money-back guarantee.
Van Helsing, I never thought I'd be glad to see you. Would you like to help me out with a ritual?
I sincerely doubt it.
It's nothing really. I need the heart of an ancient ghoul. The creature must be summoned in a pentacle. Summon the monster, kill it, and bring me its heart.
Are you preparing something tasty from the Necromancer's cookbook?
Great. I always wanted to dabble in the dark arts. Know your enemies, right?
Finally! Did you get the heart?
Most of it. It's a bit scratched and mostly rotten, but it might just do the trick.
Would you look at that? A cheerful ghost. But your false delight can't hide your biggest fear. You know that darkness will eventually devour you.
Can I have a word with you before she tears you apart? I only summoned and killed the ghoul to get rid of another monster. Not because you asked me to. Behave, or I'll deal with you as well.
I don't care about your empty threats. Give me the heart, now.
Here, take it, and now go.
A force wall? That's clever. Also annoying. We should find another way.
What is the answer to life, the universe, and everything?
42.
Wait, what? You were not supposed to know that. But unfortunately, you are right.
This street is also closed. Formigati must be really scared of us.
Formigati is starting to prepare something nasty. Oh, good. It's the same thing.
What's with the professor and the force walls?
And not a single switch in sight that we could destroy to make them disappear. I've had it with these stupid force walls! They'll never get to Fulmigati. We must find another way.
I don't really like asking for help, but I would suggest that we talk with our engineer friend.
Thank you. Thank you, Hunter. So I guess our friend made it safely to the old town.
Your friend? I have no idea what you're talking about. We only found you by sheer luck.
Please, don't tell me that we have to go back and rescue someone else too.
No, no. You helped us tremendously. We'll deal with this.
Afraid of burglars? Try our new improved guard animals to make sure your sleep is not disturbed.
That probably felt like a good idea at the time.
Another statue. It's just like the one in Marcona, with the empty holes at its feet and all.
Let's take a look.
Look! An ink portal has opened. Let's see where it leads.
Guess what? I agree. I'm simply too curious to see what this was all about. Another statue. This must be a joke.
No, look. I think this is King Borislav's heritage. Left here for another champion like him. Just like the legend says.
What legend? You failed to mention that before.
Who would have thought that it was true?
You should know better. Prophecies and legends are always true.
Oh, I forgot. The legend speaks about a magical ward.
Does it say how we can get through?
I don't remember, but I do sense similar magic beyond. Perhaps the answer's there.
Thank you.
That's it? I don't sense the ward anymore. Let's take the treasure. I mean, let's claim the heritage.
At last, Borislav's power is mine. The world shall soon be at my mercy.
Now that's a proper Borgovian villain. It's a shame we have to finish him.
I'd never thought that I'd agree with that.
Inventory is full. Can I buy some candy too?
This reminds me of my army days.
Van Helsing, you're back. That was quick, bless your heart.
Oh, that's sweet. Will you tell him or should I?
I'm afraid we can't celebrate yet. The Palace of Machines is surrounded by impenetrable force walls. We can't get to the Professor yet.
Oh, I see. And you thought I would know the trick to disarming those walls. Now that is sweet. And no, I can't help you. It's a new technology devised by a true genius.
We only need you to tell us where to go and which levers to pull. We'll take care of everything else.
I can tell you one thing. I know where you can find the man who invented those walls. Go to the industrial port and seek the lab of Nikola Tesla.
But that is all I was talking about. That's all we needed. Bye.
Can you smell the oil and the grease? Isn't it wonderful?
Everything is quiet.
I'm busy. Busy!
Thank you.
Mr. Van Helsing, thank God you're here. I saw something terrible in the tunnels. The ink is coming.
What do you mean, the ink is coming?
A dark mist is flooding the tunnels, spitting forth all manner of horrors. They will soon be upon us. You must do something.
I'll go and stop them at one of our outposts.
I'm simply meeting a demand, you know.
Weapons, liquor, explosives.
Sometimes I miss the campfire and the music.
Thank you.
miss being on the road, you know.
Sometimes I miss the campfire and the music.
Thank you.
In the ink. A gate has opened around here.
creatures are getting close. I can feel it in my big toe.
Your big toe needs its eyes checked. I already dealt with the creatures.
Van Helsing, I've been expecting you.
In my experience, conversations that begin like this never end very well.
It was only a logical assumption that eventually you'd seek my advice.
Yes, you are a genius and we need your help. Now could you just tell us how to get through your stupid force walls?
You can't, but I might know a way around them.
How about some old-fashioned interrogation? Would that jog your memory?
Are you threatening me in my own laboratory? I'm so disappointed in you. I can't do that.
Thank you.
stop it. Forgive my rudeness, Hunter. I'll tell you everything you want to know.
That is really nice, but I don't like your arrogance. Maybe some old-fashioned torture could help you with that.
Enough. Focus on the problem at hand. How can we cross the Force Walls?
Yes, yes, the walls. You can't cross the Force Walls, but you can avoid them with my ink-hopping modulator. It opens a small gate to the ink. While you are there, you can easily find another gate that leads to the Old Town, right behind the defenses. I know you. You're that annoying monster slayer who fills these tunnels with piles of corpses. Bet you never think about us poor sods who have to clean up your mess. Work, 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 without a bite to eat.
This strange creature has a point, you know. I almost feel bad now.
He said that he was hungry. Maybe I could offer him something to eat.
My, my. A kind soul after all. That's a first. You know what? I'll show you a secret tunnel that leads to a hidden part of the sewers.
You'll never see these things again.
I wish I could help you more, but I can't. Well, well, Hunter, we meet again.
Shouldn't you be packing? You know, instead of showing up suddenly from thin air, which is a little disturbing.
What you said about my future after the fall of Fulmagotti, it got me thinking. And it occurred to me that you could benefit from my further assistance. And you could put in a good word for your allies.
I'm listening.
As you can see, the rooftops are covered with these strange contraptions. They collect the power of the storms and deliver the energy to Fulmagotti's deadly machines. If I were you, I'd destroy as many as I can.
Great. Now I have an excuse to destroy them all. Thank you.
Don't mention it, and don't forget to recommend my services to the Resistance.
Whoa.
can't use that.
Ha! Time to teach him a lesson. This reminds me of my army days.